We formed African Chamber of Commerce with the idea to begin with is educating Americans about Africa. And we did not want to get involved, Simon, with local politics, because the Ethiopians were fighting Eritreans, Nigerian, Kenyans, the Africans themselves were not getting along. So we decided that we would concentrate on educating Americans about Africa.